How's it going, bros? My name is Awesome Aiden. Welcome back to more 3.0 gameplay. Right, today is Christmas! And I got the new Ultron. And I got a new Ultron figure. That was a special and mystery figure. If you watch my Christmas video, then you might know what I did. Or what I got. But anyway, we're gonna test out Ultron, but by the time I get into my new game, I won't be able to keep playing this, but you'll see me do otherwise. And now I know about creating my own levels in my profile. Ah, grand spoiler. Super Mario Maker. I got the game for Christmas now, and I can play it, but I don't know about my profile, because I want to make the games in my levels. I want to make the levels in my profile, but... Figure something out. Anyway, let's play in the toy box with... Yeah, let's play this way. So I can do some ultimates. Okay.
I will not tolerate imperfection. Sign me in my quest for the perfect world.
The heck is this? What's going on? It's Ultron. He's doing this. So this is Ultron. So every time he walks, he'll like burn the ground. He's in pretty good shape, but so this guy's a pretty good block. And that's a combo. So we're gonna battle somebody. Alright, great, it's Green Goblin. Holy shoot! You don't know he... BAM! Oh, he can also fly. Yeah! You can do that. Oh, wait, what is going on? Every time he... What's happening? Anytime he touches the ground, it'll come back, that thing. Come and get me, Green Goblin! Yeah! Dang.
I will always return to further my goal.
Yeah! He always has to be in this position to do that. Come and get me, Goblin!
The one that causes Peter Parker much trouble, and that is pleasing to me.
But he's gonna kick your butt.
I will delete you. I am ready once more. I will continue to overcome weaker life forms.
This is weird. Now, properties. Let's change this into. So in my last videos in the Toy Box Takeover, you saw me battling Venom and Rowan. Like, oh yeah, we didn't. Wait a minute, let me check the properties again. Do they have Kylo Ren now? Dad.
Your strength does not intimidate me, creature. You will lose this life form.
Wait, what on earth is going on? Oh, now I know what this is, the Death Star. What is going on here? Whoa, boom! Oh, I kinda like the blasting. Oh, he saved me, he's gonna kill me. What is going on? He doesn't want to.
Your defeat is
I can. Hi, guys, changing.
System rebooting. Nothing can stop my programming.
This is pretty good. You know, I have to hold Death Star. This is very strange. Totally strange. I don't even have this. Totally strange. I don't even have this. But I love it. It makes a perfect boss battle. Boss battle in outer space. Okay, everything's good now. Now we're gonna just put enemies here and attack. Ah, here we go. Nah, properties for a boss, or whether they're like a helpful boss, like a guy in part of this. General Grievous! Let's battle General Grievous again. Woo! Woo! Oh, look at General Grievous, watch! He's probably gonna destroy them. Come on, get me, Grievous! Oh! He's trying to get me, too. Oh, your problem. Robot versus robot. How cool is that? Come at me, Cyborg. Gotcha. Out. And Balladrill with Grievous again. Oh, too high. Go straight. Booyaka shot! Oh, go, 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 go. Whoa. You get molded. Get molded. Now you're gonna get payback. Oh, wait, what did he just do? Yeah, he kept doing that. Ow. No! I'm gonna get the money. I like the squad too. Go! Yes! Oh, you never heard of flying before? That's right. You should get an upgrade. Come at me, Davis! Oh! I love flying so much. Oh snap, you're gonna get that. Ah, great, you made the final blow. Take this! Bad boy, bad. Now, time to level up. Time to level up! The book. I tried that with the other game. Command performance. Let's just try this without fighting, okay? I want to see what it does. It doesn't send anybody. What is going on? Oh, maybe because there ain't no enemies. Crush my power brain. Outer space, here I come. Wow, this is amazing, dudes. Coming for you! Barrel! Do the barrel! Do the barrel! Do it, barrel! Barrel! Do the barrel! Do the barrel! Do a barrel! That's so fast! Wait, are these real ships now? Oh well. So anyway, bros, hope you bros enjoy my interview of Ultron. Thank you, bros, for watching this, as always. For your shot.